Hi everyone and welcome back to the Happy Hour. I am so glad that you guys came over today to watch this after dark cleaning. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and those bell notifications so you know every time I upload a video. I usually upload cleaning videos on Sunday and Wednesday, and then in between I do just fun videos that I would like to watch. I am a homeschooling stay-at-home mom, and I also do a lot of decor and just grocery hauls, different things. Basically anything that I would like to watch as a mom that's inspirational to me is kind of what I end up shooting for you guys. So if that's something that you're interested, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, those bell notifications so you don't miss a thing. And I will try to be quiet so you guys can watch this cleaning video. I actually started cleaning one night in this particular guest bathroom and I got super exhausted. And I don't know why, I just got really tired. And so the next night I went and cleaned up everything else that I really needed to get done. So that's why you'll see a change in clothing and all that fun stuff. But I really wanted to add it in here because I wanted to kind of put it out there that sometimes, you know, best laid plans just don't go as we would hope, but that is okay. And that sometimes you're tired. And it took me a long time to realize that, you know what, like sometimes I'm tired and not everything's gonna get done, but it is okay to rest. And on this particular day, I just needed to rest. And the next day I actually, you know, cleaned up the house, got everything kind of back to normal. Didn't do a huge deep clean, but got everything back to normal. And that's all that matters. And sometimes when you're a stay-at-home mom, you're just trying to kind of get through the day, make sure your house is presentable and get everything else done that you need to get done, that is all that matters. So hopefully whoever needed to hear that, that helped you on this day. And like I said, I'm gonna be quiet now and let you guys enjoy the music. And I hope you enjoy this after dark clean with me.